A volunteer with Easton EMS is facing many charges after allegedly taking inappropriate photos of patients. 21-year-old Christopher Barlow of Duxbury, Massachusetts, is under arrest. Officials say Barlow put a hidden camera in a bathroom inside the EMS building. He's also accused of taking inappropriate photos of patients being transported in ambulances under his care.